How's the wine?
Oh. It's good.
Yeah. I just, need to tell you something.
Huh?
Yeah, is it cool if we don't tell a lot of people about tonight? Cause, I think there's someone at the park who made a little thing for me, and I don't want her to feel bad.
You mean Em?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. So you like working at the park?
Yeah, I think it could be character building, and, you know, I've made a lot of friends.
Yeah, you and Connell seem pretty tight.
Yeah, I like him. I think he's interesting. I think he's kind of like a, you know, poetic soul.
That guy's got some problems.
What do you mean?
Last summer, he was having this thing with this girl from the snack bar. He used to take her to his mother's basement to have sex with her. His mother's basement? How gross is that?
Wait, but he's married, right?
Didn't stop him from hitting on me.
Wow.
Is that Frigo?
Yeah, it is Frigo. I wonder what he's doing here. I should say hi. I've known him since... Excuse me.
You son of a bitch! That's Lisa P!
Frigo, what the fuck are you doing here?
I'm sorry. Look, I'm sorry. I thought you were full of shit, but holy shit! There she is! You didn't get me naked pictures of
Frigo,
her?
Frigo, get the fuck out of here, and you can't tell anybody about this,
all right,
okay?
All right, relax, Brennan. What's the word to you?
You're shaking me down.
Yeah.
I hate you with such great fervor. Sorry about that.
What a coincidence. Frigo was out to rent a video, saw through the window, and...
Wow.
Yeah. And here we are. I wonder how the fondue is tonight.